Doreah was a bedslave in one of the pleasure houses of the free city of Lys. She was later bought by Illyrio Mopatus and moved to his mansion in the city of Pentos. Doreah was sold to the pleasure house by her mother when she was 9 years old. She didn't touch a man until 3 years after that, however, and in the intervening years was instructed in the art of seduction. She spent 15 years there before being bought by Viserys Targaryen, making her approximately 24 years old during the first season.